Guys, I'm gonna show you how to polish a knife using only a couple of things. CRC lubricant, oil, turtle wax chrome polisher with a buffer wheel attachment, blow dryer. So yeah, the first thing you want to do is first up spray on some oil, which is what I'm going to do. Okay, so now you want to dry it. Obviously, you want to blow dry it off. So yeah, I'm just going to use a blow dryer and dry it off. What you want to do is you want to use the turtle wax. Now this stuff comes out really fast. Like, it comes out almost like a liquid. And you gotta shake it. Okay, I think that's good. So I'm gonna pour it on, and then pour it on and almost wipe it. Yeah, I'm gonna pour it on and basically let it sit for a little bit. So yeah. Wax on. Now normally, you want to let this stuff dry. Now this takes a while to dry, so we're going to speed up the process by using the blow dryer. Yeah. Okay, so now I'm going to buff it out. Like, polish it out with this polishing wheel, so yeah. So now I'm going to polish the knife. So yeah, well, it's just wire wheel. Just, you know, use whatever this is called. I forget what it's called. On the entire knife, do the handle, do the pommel, do the guard, the blade, everything. So yeah. Okay, so yeah, the knife is pretty much done. enjoy, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.